Hi guys, it's George here, or PDW Panda as my YouTube channel states. Today I'm gonna be doing a gear or what's in my gun bag thing, I guess. A lot of people are doing it, like I've seen a few people do it. I haven't posted in a while because I can't find my SD card and I haven't bothered to go find it or buy another one. Would you get out of here, get out. And here we go. Starting, I guess. Get out of here. Poopy watch. Jeez. Starting with my mask over here. Right here. I have a Thai I4 and an Orange Crush. Zip ties in it because field regulations. It's good face protection. A lot of people wear them. Double tap. So that's what I like to do. Double tap. Guess I'll get my main bag out of the way. So first I have here a nearly empty bottle of BBs. Voice crack. Right here I have my janky looking battle belt set up. Got three mag pouches with a dump pouch. Not sure what brand. Hat. My hard knuckle, or I guess I don't really know what to call them. They're like rubber knuckle mechanics gloves. Really comfortable. I got a hole in the thumb, so I electrical taped it, because. Yeah. Other glove, same thing. No holes in this one, though. G&G, like that. Don't know why that's in there. Some mid cap I got, not sure what brand. Two pistol mags. Some other miscellaneous things. Flashlight. I didn't even know I had this in there. Oh. Hold on. Some screws, screwdrivers. Allen wrench. Battery. Buttstock, whatever that is. My knife. Yeah, I use that sometimes. A spring pistol mag, I guess. A GoPro mount. That's it for the big main pocket, I guess. For this little pocket, there's nothing in there. Side pockets, nothing in that one. Some gum in that pocket. Okay. I got another battery in here. Another battery. Not in that pocket. Nothing in here. Pocket. I have my 11.1 LiPo battery. A grip. Random foregrip. My LiPo charger. That's it for that pocket. A normal charger, I guess. Oh, and a spring, I guess, with the BB in it. Get that out of the way. That's a good one. Okay, now onto my gun bag. First off, got my gun. Crackback PDW with a Troy 9-inch, I think, rail that I got from Ohana Brendan. If you guys know who that is, I guess you do. If you don't, follow him on Instagram. I guess at Ohana Brendan. Another mag. I think these are, pistol mags. 3 pistol mag pouches. A neck cover thing. Like a fishing cloth thing that you'd wear around your neck. A golden K-Tex. A straw. Allen key set. More batteries. Water bottle cap. Flashlight battery. Garbage. G&G suppressor. That'll focus. I mainly run this and that gun. Another battery. A pistol mag. Gas in it. Some tape. Multi-tool. Molly things. Trash. More trash. Okay, time for your small pouch. Nice pouch here. Glock 23, I think. Yeah. Glock 23, if I'm 23. WE. I'm gonna get the grip stippled, hopefully. Full auto and semi. Yeah. Hi, cat. Did I tell you to get out of here, cat? $30 shotgun mag. Another shotgun mag. Old your PDW thing to go in my stock. And my 50 round high cap. Or not high cap. 50 round. Timberwolf pistol mag. And then I think that's it. Got some Allen wrenches. And a magnet? Oops. Got me a magnet? Okay. Yeah, that's it for my gun bag. And here is my stubby. Don't really use it because the internals don't work. Once you get new internals for it. Would you be quiet? You don't get it. Have a suppressor on here? Or a broken, what's it called? I'm not sure what that's called. It's like the glowy BBs. I go, they light up. Oh shoot, what's it called? I don't know. My PDW rails from this gun on here. CM16 mag. Not sure what type or what brand this side is, but it's like red dot sight. Maybe it's on the other side. No, I'm not sure. Pretty nice. Well, thank you guys for watching. Hope you're happy that I made a huge mess in my room. But that'll be all for this video. I'll try to get a new SD card for my GoPro soon. Hope to post more videos in the future. So thank you guys for watching. Leave a like, subscribe. I don't really care. I don't really upload anyway. Goodbye.